So when you design a building, you want it to be inspired by what surrounds you. That inspiration from the walls of the Snake River Canyon or of the Sawtooth Mountains, we want to incorporate that so when you look at the building, it feels at home. It feels like it fits in this beautiful environment.
What is the new way that we can implement our thinking into design is being part of nature. Not by just only the look of it, but the material that you use, the daylight that comes in, saving the electricity and power.
So the glass itself is electronically controlled, and it will automatically tint the glass across the building from one side to the other throughout the course of the day. There is a skylight from the third floor where the light comes all the way down through the building into that center of the second floor gathering space.
What kind of new way of doing things can be implemented in here? So it can let the sun to come in, let moon to come in, let nature to come in, and inspire you and affect the work that you do. That's the goal.